Hey Cletus, this is DTM52 again. I don't know if you got enough material for your next show. I know you got the big guest coming on and everything, and I only sent you a couple questions. And I got another question for you, but I don't know if you know, if your show's already wrapped up and everything, you know. Anyways, I'm selling these hats. We're giving up these hats to the Doctors Without Borders, so I'm gonna be looking pretty nude, because I guess Desertphile and Tommy from the Bronx were having all this back and forth on their hats, so Double D and I decided we'd sell our give our hats up to the Doctors Without Borders. I sent a message to DPR. I got nothing back, so maybe he doesn't want my hats. But I had to get another hat, and I went over to I looked naked. I look crappy anyways, but I look crappier without the hat. But anyways, I went over to the I was driving through New Mexico, and there was this guy on a corner. You know, it was kind of like in a wooded area, and he was out on a, had a little table and a bunch of hats on it, and he was yelling, "Gravity, gravity, gravity!" And so I stopped, you know, because gravity, you know. And he sold me this hat. He said I had to keep the sticker on it, because if I didn't keep the sticker on it, then it would cost more. So I said, okay, I'll buy the hat. My new question is, why did Jesus need a whip? I don't get it, because he was romping and stomping through the temple with a whip. He was whipping everything in sight. It goes on and on from there. You know, the ruler of the universe is whipping everything in sight for, I don't know, half an hour or so. And you know, some people got in his way and he's whipping them. But anyways, I don't understand why Jesus needed a whip. So Cletus, if you can figure that one out for me, I'd much appreciate it. This is DTM signing off.